Coach House, I beg you, please have pity upon this poor man. You know them, you hate them, but they're gonna play anyway. Ladies and gentlemen, Monster X!
We're so glad to be here for the third time, is it, Dan? Makes us feel good. We feel privileged to open up for Dread Zeppelin because we love them. We're gonna mix it up for you guys. Guys, you know, a little bit of a different story.
Yeah, this is, yeah. some dance if you like.
Oh, Crocker, sit down, Adam.
What do you mean they won't let you? You paid to get here, didn't you? Make your own rules.
Yeah. You guys guys full? You guys eat a lot of food or what? You guys better go to the bathroom, man. I think you guys are holding it in up front here. Any requests? Some AC/DC? Well, I couldn't hear it. One at a time. Rush? All right, let's try it. Devil, want to do a song about the devil?
Gonna get you.
song is dedicated to all the people who go down to the Cowboy Boogie. You see me there every Wednesday night, man. Do a two-step. We know all that shit.
Thank you.
getting so tough. I fit in with you guys. Just kidding. Okay, this song is for...
Don't light up with those blinds, dude.
What was that? It's called Changes. It's about people who just cannot make up their mind at all. Like me, that's why I wrote it. Okay. Seriously, it's the only little song we got. Is that it? This song, I hate to say this, but I was 19 when I wrote it, okay? About 28 right now. What is it? Last week. Maybe I got this fucking beard last week, brother. Actually, it took about 2 days to grow, believe me. This song is called Big, Long, Hairy.
Take me to your home, goddamn, be
good stuff.
Nobody's gonna use that microphone.
That's nested. This is an all-ages show, I shouldn't have done that. We're debating about doing that song. But...
here's where we learned about the birds and the bees.
Yeah.
tour, tell us right now.